Hey guys, how's it going? Boxing Subjective Observer here. Thank you so much for tuning in to Ringside Stories. Now please lend me your ears for a couple minutes. Boxers fight for our entertainment, but when a boxer's health is in jeopardy, to me, that's where all entertainment ends. In the wake of Wilder versus Fury 2, I've seen so many excuses coming from Team Wilder, the Wilder fanatics, and even Deontay himself. The fact that Deontay's trainer Mark Breland got fired for saving Deontay from further, even permanent damage, to me, is absolutely incredible. Now, in my opinion, Deontay Wilder is a warrior. To me, he is a warrior, even if he would decline the rematch with Tyson Fury. But as a true boxing fan, as a content creator, as a human being, I'm doing whatever I can to play my part to stop feeding to Deontay Wilder's narrative and protect Deontay from a certain downfall. I mean, isn't Deontay Wilder's role model Muhammad Ali? We already know what happened to him, right? Do we really want Deontay Wilder to follow that path? Do we really want to see another casualty in the boxing ring? The following video that I made is in response to the absolute madness I've seen online in the past few days. Although this video is satirical, I do not mean to disrespect Deontay Wilder. On the contrary, this video is to offer a different angle of how seriously Deontay got beat, which, by the way, is no shame if you lose to an elite talent like Tyson Fury. Deontay should not have to prove anything to anyone, other than being the best dad and the best partner he can be. Yet his fanatics make up excuses for Deontay, just like his training team. And even his close ones are gassing up Deontay again, encouraging him to take the immediate rematch with Tyson Fury. Let this video be proof of how foolish it is taking the immediate rematch. Let's go.
To this day! No one forced me to fight Deontay Wilder. I picked Deontay Wilder because I believe he's an easy touch.
Goodbye to Josh. And hello, Fury.
You ain't ready! You're not ready, Dawson, are you? Water. You big bum!
You're only banking on me having two fights in 3 years, or else you wouldn't have took the fight.
Really, nigga?
I want to feel the power!
Just do it!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just keep...
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Split decision draw.
Oh, hell no!
What?
I broke my hand in camp. I broke my hand in camp.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I broke my arm before I started my camp.
Bruh.
I wasn't bothered about you back then, and I definitely ain't bothered about you now. You big dosser, you're getting it. You're getting busted next time I meet you. I'll have everything I've got on it. I beat you, dosser.
Catch me outside, how about that?
You got pillows for fists. That's why I kept running through you. Because you can't punch.
No, that's real.
You got pillows for fists.
Bruh.
You're getting busted next time I meet you.
A moment for him, the 31-year-old.
Oh my God!
He needs some milk.
I was already, my leg was already re-coming in due to other little things. But you know, I make no excuses tonight. I had a lot of things going on coming into this fight. It's no excuses.
What?
This time around, I'm in full health. I got both of my hands together.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God! Stop fucking lying.
What is this? Are they making that in Mexico? I don't know if that's real.
I'm not sure. His legs didn't look great to me early on. I didn't think his legs looked like they normally look. And so his legs didn't look great to me early on. I know he came to the ring and they're very, very, like the outfit was very heavy. And
it was just like a show. There's some people that believe that.
My trunk, my coat, my side. My trunk, my coat, my side. My trunk, my coat, my side.
absolutely convinced.
Threw in the towel, and you know I'm ready to go out on my shield, man.
What kind of a monster would do that?
You knocked me off of my feet, my baby.
That's all, folks.